Looking at these factors, we can see that both numbers share 5 cubed as a common factor. Let's divide both the numerator and denominator by 5 cubed to simplify our fraction. After dividing by 5 cubed, we get 3 over 2 to the fourth power times 5. 2 to the fourth power is 16, so our final simplified fraction